I come in? I heard that your best friend passed away. Can I sit down? I've been thinking about you a lot, and I figured you might be feeling lonely. I don't want you to have to go through this by yourself. You must be feeling angry at the world. Fucking terribly, miserably sad. But I don't know. I can't even sympathize. I've been through nothing nearly as bad as this. I won't try to fix you. I really fucking wish I could. I hate to see you like this. Can't fix you. But what I can do, I can be here with you. I can be a human pillow for you to cry on and be the one to hand you the water so you can replenish and go again. I can be your verbal punching bag. You can release all that stored up anger and frustration, and you can just let it out on me. It doesn't matter. You can be as sad or as angry as you want. I'm not going anywhere. I'm here for you. I can be the one to hug you so fucking tight for as long as you like. Until you can't feel anything anymore. Maybe, if we're lucky, for a few blissful seconds, you won't be able to feel the pain. Or I can be what I normally am. The friend who plays games with you, who just talks about his day with you, and then maybe, just maybe, one thing in your life will just fucking feel normal. Come here. Okay? What do you want? How can I help you? You're not okay. I know you. Been your friend for a while. You are not okay. I know that. Around your family, you can't let go. You want to protect them. You don't. You don't want to show how you're really feeling because you're afraid that you'll bring them down too. You're afraid that you'll hurt someone else that's important to you. But you don't have to be afraid about that around me. You're not gonna hurt me. I've known you for a while. I just want to take some of this grief out. Just let some of it out of your system. You can't just hold on to it for this long. Please, let your anger out of me. Tell me how it wasn't fucking fair, how this didn't deserve to happen. It's okay, you won't scare me off. Let it out. Please. You can't hold on to this. It's gonna eat you up. You have to let it out. Some of it. Scream at me. Yell. Or cry. You can't hold it. It's too much. You can let it out on me. Can be as mean as you want. I know you hate everything right now. Even me, it's okay. Mad. You can scream, you can yell, you can cry, you can kick, you can throw. Let it out. Please let it out. It's gonna eat you up. I know you're so strong and brave and you just want to hold it. Don't want to let it go. You want to protect everyone from the pain you're feeling, but you can't hold all this pain. It's only gonna get worse. The only way it's possibly gonna get better is if you let some of it out. You don't have to let it all out. Just let a little spoonful out. And then maybe it'll take. Yell at me. It's okay, you're not gonna hurt me. I'll be strong for you today, okay? You don't have to be the strong one. You don't always fucking have to be the strong one. That's it. It's not fair. This shouldn't have happened to you. I'm sorry. Really fucking sorry. You can be mean. I'm not going anywhere, okay? I promise. No matter what you say, don't hold back. You don't have to hold back around me. There you go. I'm sorry. I'm really fucking sorry. I wish there was more I could do. I wish I could fix you. I really fucking do. But at the very least, I can be your punching bag, okay? Forever feeling angry. You don't have to hold it. Just have to call me, okay? And I'll be right there. You can let it out in front of me. You don't have to let it pool inside you and grow and grow and grow until it's too late to let it out. You're just bitter and the anger just becomes part of you. I don't want you to become that. You're my friend. And I care about you. I'm here for you, okay? Come here. You're not okay. You don't have to be okay. There's nothing wrong with not being okay. You got that? You have every right to be fucked up and losing your mind and not stable, and you have every right. You don't have to be perfect and strong and hide everything inside. Okay? You're not okay. And that's okay. be here as long as you want, okay? No, it's okay. You can get my shirt wet. That's it. Let it out.